For many of us diehard fish keepers, including myself, our fish quickly become a part of the family, just like cats and dogs. When you spend as much time around your fish tank as I do, it becomes quite obvious that fish have little personalities, and reacting with them during feeding time is one of my favorite parts of the day. Just like any other pet that we keep, providing a balanced diet is important to the health of the animal, which brings me to our topic of the video today, which is frozen foods. So stay tuned to learn about some of our favorite frozen foods and all of the great benefits they have to offer. Frozen foods have the highest nutritional value over dry, freeze-dried, and even liquid foods. Freezing preserves more of the goodness in food, which ensures you are getting the best possible nutrition with each and every bite. Frozen foods also trigger a much stronger feeding response from your fish because they're much more palatable compared to dry foods, which is very helpful when keeping finicky or fragile aquarium fish. Many of the more delicate fish, such as anthias, butterflies, and some angelfish, actually require a regular diet of frozen foods to survive in an aquarium, and even the hardiest of aquarium fish will benefit drastically from receiving frozen foods in their diet. A healthy fish with a proper balanced diet will be more colorful, more active, more resistant to disease, and longer lived compared to malnourished fish that might receive the same dry flake food day in and day out throughout its lifetime. This is why we recommend feeding a variety of foods to your aquarium fish, with frozen foods being offered at least 3 times per week, if not daily. H2O Life and Rod's Reef are two of the most popular brands of frozen fish foods we have to offer. H2O Life offers an extremely large variety of great frozen fish foods, including all of the staples like mysis shrimp, brine shrimp, krill, and bloodworms. They also offer silver sides for those large carnivores and clams on the half shell for those specialized eaters in your tank. In addition to that, they also offer rotifers, cyclops, reef caviar, and the new Easy Pods, which are all awesome foods for your smaller reef fish and corals. Rod's Food takes a uniquely different approach to frozen foods. Rather than forcing you to figure out and pick different individual foods, you simply select the blend that best matches your aquarium type, and that one blend will feed the entire tank. They accomplish this by including a wide variety of appropriate foods in a single frozen flat pack that are cut into various sizes, allowing each and every tank inhabitant to get the food that it needs. The original blend is great for a typical mixed reef tank with a variety of fish and corals. The predator blend is great if you're keeping big, hungry, predatory type fish. There are also several other different varieties available, including the herbivore blend, Pacific plankton, fish only blend, breeder's blend, and coral blend. While it might be tempting to simply throw a chunk of frozen food into your aquarium to feed your fish, this is not the ideal method. You can risk fouling your water and triggering algae problems because of leftover foods. A much better way is to first thaw your food, discard the juices or liquid in the container, then feed the strained food to your aquarium. Some hobbyists will even take this a step further and rinse the foods in RODI water prior to feeding. The Next Reef frozen fish food strainer makes this task of rinsing your food much easier and helps for mess-free feeding. A handheld strainer like what you might find in your kitchen also works really great. By thawing the food first, it also gives you the opportunity to further enrich the nutritional value of the food by adding food soaks such as Selcon, Brightwell Vitamarin M, or a garlic supplement. We put a lot of effort into keeping these delicate fish and corals in our homes. By providing good water parameters and the right nutrition, we can help to ensure a long and healthy life for our aquatic friends. If you need to stock up on frozen food or have questions about choosing the right food for your aquarium, our trained team of aquarium experts is eager to help. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on the latest aquarium gear and receive helpful tips. We do thank you all for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.